to check the core beliefs that are not allowing you to receive. So I'll give an example. If any of you have written that you want to receive recognition and popularity, but if you had a belief from your childhood that people who are popular or people who are recognized are always targeted, they're always judged, they're criticized. So what happens is you have an adverse association with recognition and popularity stored together in the subconscious folder. So your subconscious will never allow you to receive recognition, popularity till you disassociate popularity with or recognition with these adverse thought process of being judged or being targeted. And you keep thinking that, you know, what is the reason why I'm not receiving it? That's the irony. Or if supposing you want to receive appreciation, and you have grown up believing that when people are appreciated, they become arrogant. So you have a belief, and this belief will again not allow you to receive appreciation in your career till you disassociate appreciation with arrogance. And I have to talk about money. So all of us want to be financially fulfilled and at the conscious level want to earn money. But then there can be core beliefs that prevent you from earning money also. So if you believe that people who are rich or who have a lot of money become lonely or are isolated or they invite a lot of jealousy from people around, or they also, you know, are targeted, or they indulge in vices. So what's going to happen? Because it is there in the subconscious folder with adverse associations and beliefs, somewhere you will not let yourself receive money easily. Till again you dissociate money with these adverse associations. So that was the third.